bụ onye bi n'eluigwe nwere ihe ọ na-eme. Ị hụrụ onye bi n'eluigwe na onye kere ụwa na onye kere ikuku nwere ihe ọ na-eme. Ihe na-adị eme ya. Ama onye ọbụla sụ ọrụ ya adịghị efu ụzọ. What is the need now that we make money today, we die tomorrow, or we make money today, we die tomorrow, we left that money for our brother? Obere uru. Akụnụba nke abata na adịghị eme enjoy ya bịakwala ụlọ. Amamị na ọta. My family dey suffer from Sunday to God. When they nwụọ, family gị na-aga na-aga ebe ha na-aga. Praise the Lord. Many people today, their father is dead, their mother is dead. Did that stop you not to be moving? Ọkụ ụta ka ọ dị. So, ihe ọbụla ịma ị ga-enwe n'ụwa a na-aga na-eso mee ka ibi ogologo ndụ ka asọ ya out of you. Ekwekwala ka ọ bịa. Any money or anything ọ ga-awụ ị ga-eri today, ị na-agaghị ala asị na ya ma ị na-agaghị eme enjoy. Don't allow that to come. And that is why God look and give us tabernacle and say, let us come here on this earth and set up tabernacle so that shall be well with us. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Chilakele kai keleye. Kai keleye. Kai keleye. Kele chineke dindu. I want you to appreciate him. Keleye, keleye. Let us thank him. Kai keleye, kelegodiye force. Keleye noni ayendo, kelegodiye, kelegodiye force. Keleye nisi mama ge, keleye nisi papa ge. Keleye, keleye, keleye. Keleye, keleye, keleye. I want you to thank him. I want you to thank him. I want you to thank Almighty God. We are going 1 month prayer. I want you to thank Almighty God. Glorify his holy name. Worship him. Thank him for what he has done in your life. For this program. Brother, thank God. Kushike. Anokwala dobiabo. Anokwala nitujo. Bebiero wegita. Bayere oni gefe. Jehova kai gefe. Ogo sisi nele ngo. Obara kito kujuri namiya. Omo ya kai gefe. Anokwala dobiabo. Anokwala nitujo. Bebiero wegita. Bayere oni gefe ya Jehova kai gefe Ogo sisi nenye ngo Obara nkito kujuru nane ya Obo ya kai gefe Oka kake biniwe Malite no kubu Afa no mega Let us thank God Almighty. I think he can let you look at it. Be in the spirit. Be in the spirit. Be in the spirit.
Thank you,
Jesus. Thank you.
Thank you,
you, oh. Thank you, Father, Daddy. Thank you, oh, for saving my soul. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father, Papa. Thank you, oh, for saving my soul. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, oh, for saving my soul.
Thank you, Father, Chukuna. Thank you, Father, Papa. Thank you, oh, for saving my soul.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, oh, for saving my soul. Chukwu. Chukwu. Onyeze. Baba whom, Baba whom?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I am that I am.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Onyeke.
When God says yes, who can say
Onyeze.
When God says yes,
nobody.
Who can say no?
Nobody.
When God says yes, who can say
nobody.
No?
Nobody.
If God be with you, who can be against
nobody.
You?
Nobody.
If God be with you, who can give against
nobody.
You?
Nobody.
When God lifted you up, who can be
nobody.
You?
Nobody.
Somebody say, arise.
Arise.
Arise. Somebody say,
arise.
Somebody say, my spirit
arise. My spirit arise.
Listen. After today, it is a totally recovery.
Amen.
After today, you must recover everything you lost.
He said,
somebody say, arise.
Arise.
My spirit arise.
My spirit arise.
My soul arise.
My soul arise.
My power arise.
My power arise.
My family arise.
My family arise.
My home arise.
My home arise.
Arise, O Lord. Let my enemy be scattered. Arise, O Lord. Let my enemy be scattered. Arise. Let my enemy be scattered. Oh Lord, my God, arise.
Arise, oh Lord, let my enemy be scattered. Arise, oh Lord, let my enemy be scattered. Arise, oh Lord, let my enemy be scattered.
Arise, O Lord, let my enemy be scattered. Arise, O Lord, let my enemy be scattered. O Lord, my God, arise, Chineke.
Arise, O Lord, let my enemy be scattered. Arise, O Lord, let my enemy be scattered.
Oh Lord,
my God, arise.
I say, only go, only
Oh, God.
of water, please. Get me 4 bottles of water. Can we better somebody here today? Get me 4 bottles of water. Somebody say my hand must shine. Somebody say I must shine again. I don't like the way you're saying this. Listen, let me ask all your questions. Listen, somebody has shout, I must shine again.
I must shine again.
So many of us, our star is not shining. And we don't know why our star is not shining. And remember, in the book of Genesis 1, God said that God separated darkness from light. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
God separated darkness from light. Somebody, you must separate yourself to them from every spirit of darkness.
Yes.
You must separate yourself to them from spirit of poverty.
Yes.
You must separate yourself to them from spirit of police case.
Yes.
You must separate yourself to them from rising and fall.
Yes.
You must separate yourself to them from spirit of death.
Yes.
All the spirit of attack enemy have set upon you. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
I don't know how long they'll be chasing you to destroy your life. But one thing I'm telling you today, Michael, the God of vengeance, will rise against them. Somebody say, God will fight my battle.
God will fight my battle.
I don't like the way you're saying it.
God will fight my battle.
Listen, you move like a man and begin to say, God will fight my battle.
God will fight my battle.
My father will fight my battle. God will surely fight my battle. Every spiritual battle you are facing, all the spiritual battle, God will separate you from darkness today. From poverty. From everything they have done in your life. All the people that gang up against you will surely die. Someone said they will surely be destroyed. Listen, there is no power in your word. When you speak a word with power, hear the Bible with him one connect. The Bible says, who is in you is greater than who is in the world. Are we here not going to make any web? The word of the Lord. I'm making use of my own. What is inside you is what we are trying to bring out. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Somebody has said, God will fight my battle.
God will fight my battle.
My 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 God will fight my battle. Hey, anybody that stand against me, they will surely be tired.
They will surely die.
Who said it will not happen? Is there anybody doubting it?
No.
They have 4 bottles of water there. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Ask what a Kwasiaka. What a Kwasiaka. Let me tell you, I got Hashigi today.
He said,
that is why I'm here today. Osi onyemso, onyemso, onyemsa diye yura.
Onyemso, onyemso, onyemsa diye yura.
Okechukwu so, ebubigwe, onyemsa diye yura.
Onyemso, onyemso, onyemsa diye yura.
Onyemso, chukwu, onyemsa diye yura.
Onyemso, onyemso, onyemsa diye yura.
What do you want to tell the person you are following? I don't know who you are following. Many of us are following different things. I don't know the one you are following. Are you the following of Seer Prophet? Are you the following of Tabernacle? I don't know where you are following. I don't know where you put your hope. I don't know where you put your trust. I don't know who you are following. But who I following is capable. My God is capable. My God is capable. I said my father is capable. Oh yes, I'm a human. Okay, my human. The hour has come. Why do you balance it? Because somebody didn't put you up. Oh yes, I'm a human. My father cannot sleep. My father cannot sleep. Oh my God, brother, pray.
What did you say?
Sleep, my father. I said,
this to your father. Anywhere you lie around the world, begin to talk to your father right now. I am following the blood call. My father is mighty power. We don't just stop. I'm not good at it. I am here today for great power. I am here today for great authority. I am here today for opportunity. I am here today for mighty power.
I am the Lord. You reported to the science for. I thank you for all your
numbers. Talk to your father. Talk to your father. I said, talk to this God.
Do you see all these Indian people that are worshiping cow? You think that the cow is not answering them?
Yes, because they believe on it.
Anything you don't believe cannot work on you.
Yes.
Anything on this earth you don't believe can never work in your life. Yes, yes. Many people today join the money. Is it all of them make money?
No, because they don't believe now.
Many people today join Water Lodge, Luminati. You think all of them get money?
No.
Many people go to church for years. You think all of them make money?
No.
Anything you don't believe cannot work on you.
Yes.
Anything you don't see the light can never work in your life.
Yes.
Anything you don't worship with all your heart can never work in you. Whenever you want to worship God, know that God is a spirit. You must get away from this body and enter in the spiritual realm. That is why they say spirit control physical. If you are not in the spirit, you can't please anything spirit. Because spirit, nothing concerns spirit and physical. The spirit controls the physical. So whenever you want to worship, you must worship in the spirit. That is why I lift my hand once again and say, Ancient of Days,
as old as you are.
I'm a God, I'm not God. That is what I'm begging. Not you go and relax, and you think I prophet will do magic for you to become billionaire. You relax. No, that is a part you have to play. Without you playing that part, nothing will happen. You must play your own part so that I will play my own part. Everybody have his own part. If you don't play your part, it will not be complete until you play your own part. So that when I'm playing my own part, because they say when power jump power, let's someone will do what?
Wow. Wow.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I say power belongs to God.
Power, power belongs to God.
To God.
Lift up your two hands and let us worship you again. Ask him to come down with his power. Ask him to come down with authority. Ask God to send down his power. Send down your power with program. I'm not here today just for me to just come and pray. And whenever you see me here, know that I'm not here for joke. I am a kind of man, I don't joke. And whenever you see me standing in a pulpit like this, I don't joke. My mother or whoever knows that I don't joke. Whenever, if you want to do worst thing in my life, whenever you see me standing in the presence of God, joke with me. That means you have become my highest enemy. I don't joke whenever you see me doing something because I know the implication of what I'm doing. That's a good behavior. This is a good behavior. Let me tell you, my brother, I work at Yena Town. Let me make it clear for you. Before you become a millionaire, you control your money this year, control it next year, control it upper year, begin to control going. It's not a Chinese thing. To make money is no problem. Now to protect your money, you think that do something, people saw it. To make money is not the issue. What have you done with the what you have having? That is the problem. The reason why I'm here today is for signs and wonder. If you don't believe in what we are doing here, or if you think that we're lifting all the way from my house to be here, it will be ordinary. That means you are joking. I am just like I'm the gate, I don't just go anyhow. Any place you see me going, there is something there. If you know you are not ready to serve God, you stay in your house. into the ocean. It's not easy. The spirits are still at work. I don't know how many of us is going to bless. Never you expect that all of you will make it. Nala you. But don't ever be the one that will not make it. Some of us may die next year. But don't be the one that will die next year. But things always happen. Whenever you have an opportunity like this, make use of it. You are not doing it for me. I'm not doing it for you. I'm not here because of money. I'm here to liberate somebody. I am here for you to have a better life and better things. My God is too big to disappoint. Since he did not disappoint me, can't disappoint you. Because he never disappointed me before. My God has not disappointed me. Even in the point of people thought that it is gone, he made a way when there is no way. I want you to ask God for power right now. Concentrate while you are here. Papa, be God, get your heroes. Send down your authority. Send down your power. Mighty everlasting. Holy Father. We are going one more prayer for your people. Praying of open door. Praying of heaven. Praying of opportunity. Praying of restoration. Let your people restore. Whatever enemy has took over in their life, Papa, begin to restore your position. Begin to restore your business. Begin to restore your power. Begin to restore my everlasting. God of restoration. God of restoration. God of restoration. God of restoration. Restore everything. Begin to restore. Restore my life. Restore my destiny. Restore my business. Restore my conduct. Father, restore me. Give me your strength. Papa, let me care. Papa, let me care. Let me become who I am before. Papa, change my life. Father, change my life. Lord, touch me. The hour has come. Manifest your power. Holy Father, ancient of days, almighty, everlasting living God, I am asking for your power today. God, I am asking for your power. Restore your business. Restore your business. Restore your contact. Begin to restore. I say restore. I say restore. May the God of your ancestors begin to restore. May the God of my ancestors begin to restore. May the God of my ancestors begin to restore. May the God of my ancestors begin to restore. May the God of my ancestors
I'm not going to do it. 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 I'm not going to do it.
Come out here. Come here. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So the reason why we are here today, we are here today for something great.
Yes, Lord.
It's, mind you, your problem is not my problem. Yes. But I'm here today to show you the solution. If you like, feel less concerned. There is nothing you are doing here. Don't know. If your prayer answered, I will be the one to tell you that this prayer we pray today have been answered.
Yes.
If the prayer did not answer, I will tell you. Since we are praying here, the Spirit of God have not yet come down. And I don't like when I go a place and I will see things happening. The Spirit of God refuse to come down. I will not feel happy. So many of us here, you have put hand in many places you're not supposed to help put hand. And those things are affecting you now. Listen, let me tell you, it's not easy to chase a spirit away and bring a spirit. It's a survivor of the fittest. It is a survivor of the fittest. If you are not strong, you can't survive. This is not just going to tap and fetch water. No. This is not just you go on the last. But not somebody will do it for you. Let me tell you, when your mates make it and leave you, that's when you will confirm what we are saying. When your mates overtake you, that's when you understand what we are saying. When you stay in a country that is not your fatherland and time is going, you have not achieved anything, then you know what we are talking about here. Then you know you need a God. Maybe you have gone many churches. God did not answer you. Not this one. No. I heard them you can hear. Don't ever think I'm here to do church something. I'm not here to do church something. I am here to say somebody here free.
Yes.
And I don't know who is that person. Oh, yes. Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Listen. You must take what belongs to you by force.
Yes.
Whether they like it or not, somebody say, I must take what belongs to me.
I must take what belongs to me.
Now, I want to talk to my father. Lift up your right hand towards this strange valley. Say before me, oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
I don't hear you.
Okay. Oh Lord.
Listen, that's what they call doing something with power and authority.
Yes.
I want after this program today, all some of attack, some of you are witnessing here will end. Although I am seeing out of when I came here before, the kind of things I see is not what I'm seeing now. Because the spirit is living small, small. The Bible makes it clear and say, Israel, never you think that I'm going to drive these people away by words. It is slowly by
slowly.
It will end up. Anything that rush doesn't last. Any money you make can never last. But that one you are getting one after the other, one by one, it will last. Even that one, you can use it to do something great. Stretch your right hand here. Say before me, oh Lord!
Oh Lord!
Mighty God!
Mighty God!
I am here today!
I am here today!
For you!
For you!
Heavenly power!
Heavenly power!
Heavenly power!
Heavenly power!
Power in the ocean!
Power in the ocean!
Power in the air!
Power in the air!
I go four corners of the world!
I go four corners of the world!
So bear me witness!
So bear me witness!
Every power!
Every power!
Any kingdom!
Any kingdom!
That is only my blessing.
Only my blessing.
Only my star.
Only my star.
My destiny.
Only my destiny.
From today.
From today.
Canada.
Canada.
Listen, my brother. Anything I ask you to do, if you don't do it, go outside. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Give a chance. Not to you, my sister. This is my brother. I want all of you to be agile here. God doesn't work with If you call him Dol, he depends on. When he got money, he had never do. He would do it because no one knew. Our problem is not. I don't see this why somebody go use almost 300,000 enter plane go do it. Go there. You don't even have 50 rupees in your pocket again. Why do you use only 300,000 for your own personal money? But let that person bring you come here. Don't be hustle for your money, come here. I have sent out that number. You must first of all behave like a great man before greatness will locate you.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You must be smart and be strong. No condition is permanent. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
No condition is what?
Permanent.
Listen. No condition is permanent. You cannot be. Okay, do you want to be like this forever?
No.
I said to you, no condition is
powerless.
From today, some of you will begin to witness something good in this.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Set your right hand here. Mighty Father.
Mighty Father.
God of Abraham.
God of Abraham.
God of Isaac.
God of Isaac.
God of my ancestors.
God of my ancestors.
I call upon you today.
Anybody.
Anybody.
Anyone. Anyone.
Battle against me.
Battle against me.
Secret.
Secret.
Lying.
Lying.
Unknowingly.
Unknowingly.
Working against me.
Working against me.
From today.
From today.
I said they will surely die. The Bible says, suffer the witch not to live.
Yes.
When the Hebrew named me for my success,
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Stretch your right hand. Yeah, no, now, what's Adi no Naya?
Adi
no Naya. Adi no Naya. Adi no Naya.
Adi no Naya. Adi no Naya.
You may think that they have win you. Listen, pussycat, the back no they touch ground. You hear me?
Yes.
Pussycat back no they touch ground. Listen, you don't go feel for pata pata.
Yeah.
You and your family can never fall pata pata.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, from today, all the people that rise against you will die.
Yeah.
All the people that gang up to destroy your life will die.
Yeah.
All the people that holding you trying to put this net on your face will die.
Yeah.
Listen, from today, you shall dwell with you.
Yeah.
Tell yourself you shall dwell with you.
Shall dwell with you.
I don't like the way you're saying it.
You shall dwell with you.
Listen, I don't like the way you're saying it.
You shall dwell with you.
Listen. Go and shake three brothers and tell him that he shall be well with you.
Shall be well with you.
Shall be well with you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let me tell you, after from today's program, I want to hear good news, a lot, many things.
Yes, sir.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
The reason why I'm here today, after today's program, I want to see everything turn around for good.
Yes, sir.
I don't know how many of you who want to start project here. How many of you who want to start project here? Lift up your hand if you want to start project. I hope you want to start project. Lift up your hand. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If you know you want to start project here, listen. Lift up your hands. Stand right now and make a vow. When do you want to start that project? I don't know. Those of you who want to start project, listen. Whether you want to build a house, whether you want to, I don't know what you want to do, but I said to you, once you want to start project today, or maybe you have been having this project for long, maybe you are building this house for long, or you have been doing this thing for long, and enemy stopped it, lift up your hand up right now, and let us speak to our Father. God of Tabernacle doesn't disappoint. This God is only God that can make a poor to become great.
Yes,
there is not any other God that make all the whole world to be equal in the presence of God. Only God of Tabernacle could do it. Right now, point that place you want to start that project. Speak to that place right now. Give him a date. That from so and so I'm start date. I am going to start this project and I'm going to run it up. And the only project you carry is a project in business, project to work for God, project to help people. Whatever project your hand touched today, maybe you are going for your visa extension or visa, or maybe you are living in a foreign land or other countries, they have not given you visa, or your children or your family. I say lift up your hands all over the world, anywhere you are. Spoke to your father. I saw my God is coming right now to accomplish that program. Oh, mighty Father, Holy Father, Holy Father, Holy Father, Holy Father, mighty everlasting, manifest your power, manifest your power, manifest your power, manifest your power. In the mighty name of Yahshua. Now lift up your hands. We have to pray for those in the jail. Those brothers and sisters in the jail, whether they are innocent or not innocent, whether they do business or no business, once you are in the jail all over the world, because we are going 1 month prayer, once all those in the jail, those brothers in the jail, those sisters in the jail, those in the jail in Europe, those in the jail in Asia, those in the jail in America, those in the jail in Africa, lift up your hand, let us talk to Almighty God. The creator of all things, call upon the Holy Spirit. Call upon the mighty Father. I can't hear him. I can't hear because everyone will have a village. Who knows who it will come tomorrow? I free you from that jail. Any jail you are, any jail the enemy has sent you, I free you from jail. Spirit of God in your jail. Spirit of God in your jail. We have let that power. I free that brother. I free that sister. Enemy has kept. If you tell mighty Father, what we call up our Father, manifest your power. Free that person and God. Father, free your people. Lord, free your people. From that jail, enemy has come. Every jail you have, every spiritual jail, they have kept us. Every spiritual jail, you have kept us. Every spiritual jail, you have kept us. Every spiritual jail, you have kept us. In the mighty name of Yahshua, that hand you are holding right now, begin to bless that hand. I say, begin to bless that hand. Begin to bless that hand. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I'm going to go to the hospital. In the mighty name of Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Lift that hand. Begin to bless this altar right now. That any spiritual work we are going to do here today to work for you. Don't be someone they will left aside. That all this spiritual work we are about to do now. Spiritual work.
I said spiritual work.
Not you, stand up, please. What can we pray for you?
Protection, success, and long life.
Come close, put your hand upon him. Let us pray for protection and success upon him. Open your mouth and pray. Let God Almighty protect him. Give him success. Make sure your hand touches him. Give him success. Protection and open door. Pray.
In the mighty name of
Jesus. Whatever I'm looking for, let my father provide him for him. Join him, son of blessings. That from today, anything we ask him for, let God Almighty have a hand of mercy. Open up the may God bless you. Go back. Stay in your position. Don't miss. Oh yeah. What can we pray for you? Please go. Stay. If you finish prayer, you go back again.
I want us to pray for me and my husband. I want peace of mind in my marriage. I want my husband peace of mind. And I want every power that is fighting against us, spiritually, physically, to be destroyed.
Oh yeah, come close, please. Put your hand upon him. Call God Almighty. That any power that fights against him, whatever people, whatever God, enemy has done,
bow down for him.
No problem. Oh yeah, yeah. Can you hire a rugged chin again?
Okay, carry on.
No, say, please.
I need the protection of life, long life, peace and prosperity, and more blessing, and uplift in my business, and let my contacts locate me back.
Do you hear what he said?
Yes.
Come close. Put your hand upon his. Put your hand upon his face. Open my mouth. What about my deeper? Whatever is looking for, that is from your day. Let my deeper be part of blessing. Let's go his father. Let's go his sisters. Let's go his mother. Find the leaders that fight against me. Let me be your papa. Let me be your brother. 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 What can we ask God for you?
I want God for long. I want you God to pray for me for long life, and also for divine settlement with my master also divine contact.
Please come close. Bless him. Ask God Almighty to give him the God protection. Please, bless his hand. I will help you. In the mighty name of Christ, I will pray. Oh, yeah. Can I interrupt you? What will I ask God for you?
Long life for you and the contact.
Oh, yeah. Please come close. Put your hand upon him. Please do long life and please, I'm not. If we ask you to, this is a spiritual one. When they ask you to come, you come. Please.
Divine life, connection, and my connection to my destiny.
Okay, come, put your hand upon him. Let us give him divine life and life protection and open that protection. Open your mother, pray.
I'm asking God to give me long life and prosperity, to bless me and bless my contact to God, that whatever I lay my hand, let me manifest. Because I'm seeing every time if I'm working, I'm not saying anything. From almost 6 months now, I want God to give me my direct contact and my destiny helper to locate me and give me long life and prosperity.
Please come close and put your hand upon him. Bless him. Ask God Almighty. Let God remember you from today. Ask God Almighty sincerely from the heart. Father, children, Please follow this. That's what only I what this is you we are doing. Do it too. I don't want if I go in and somebody will be complaining. Please. What can we do for you, brother?
Father, ask God's open door and blessing of life and protection in all my devil.
Please come close, set a hand upon him. Press his hand.
Bless him.
What can we ask God for?
I want you to ask God for divine settlement, contacts, and long life and success.
Oh yeah, put your hand upon him. Please don't miss your position. That's what they call chain prayer. Some of you don't know what is chain. You know my way, go down my hand, I don't have to go. This is why many of us have been problem today in life. Some of them have been demon, I didn't get with this money, get them police, I want to go in the security, get them have a room, I'm going to shut down, get God. This is the easiest way you can do to make life better for you. Also, you have been so with this, you have been getting it. I am a tackle like a couple. What do you know? I am. Out of experience of what we saw in life is what we are doing today. And never you think that every day you know God, that was the day your problem get more worse. Too. Let me make it clear for you. Any day you know God, that was the day your problem get worse. To distract you, to check if you can run away. But who stand is the winner. I saw everyone did the winner. Yeah, we made it. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Sister, what can we pray for you?
I want God to bless me with more years, with more blessings, financially, with all my family members and people around me.
Oh yeah, please come close. Put your hand upon him. Ask God to give you power. In the mighty name of Christ, we pray. Mr. Yehan, bow down your head there. No, bow down, put your head on the
mat.
Why is blocking it down? Oh, yeah. What can we pray for you?
I want to pray for me for long life, along with my family, and without diseases, with no chronic diseases, and prosperity.
And we are also going to add any spirit of death in you, let God cancel that power. Please come close. Put hand upon you. Pray that every power of God take control upon his life. That every power of I'm calling that area. Brother, can I have a knowledge? What can we ask God to do for you?
I want to pray for me.
Hey, Babu.
For me and my family. Long life, protection, and divine connection.
Do you hear what he said?
Yes.
Please come, put your hand upon him.
Come to your son, you alone know his heart desire. You alone have done. You alone can do it. All of us have his
Praise the Lord. Now, once again, let's ask God Almighty that anywhere we have sinned against him, are you hearing me?
Yes,
sir. Anywhere we have sinned against him, ask God Almighty to forgive and forget all the atrocity we have committed. All the sin we commit, physical and spiritual or secretly, that no one has seen us, that holding our blessing, holding our joy, holding our family, bringing setback for us. Any evil thing we have done, or anywhere we have gone, that is not from God and working against our life, our destiny. Ask God Almighty right now to have mercy. Yes, so open your mouth and pray.
Oh,
Remove it. Obey.
What's that, the cover?
Let me tell you, my dear brothers, as a servant of Most High God today, Chineke dike nebube, oyena nebutuku, ayaku biyoku tata, as a seer prophet, Okechukwu, Emenaha, I said to you today, that every hand that holding what belongs to you will surely wither. I call upon the most powerful God today, that from today upward, anywhere you step your foot, you must be recognized. Today, by the power of Most High God, I restore all the joy you have lost for years in the mighty name of Jesus. I kill every spirit that manipulating on you in the dream.
Yeah.
All the evil power enemy have been using to work against you.
Destroy.
Today, I will reconcile you with your creator.
Yeah.
Today, everything you lost will be recognized back.
Yeah.
Today, I disconnect you from evil contact to reconnect you to the good contact.
Yeah.
The land of India will bless you.
Yeah.
The contact from Europe will bless you.
Yeah.
The contact from Asia will bless you.
Yeah.
The contact from America will bless you.
Yeah.
The contact from Africa will bless you.
Yeah.
I wait the cause of your ancestors to arise and remember you from today.
Yeah.
Dear brothers and sisters, all the evil power that work against you, whatever demons have been using against your life, Father, only you alone, Almighty God, who dare can battle with you? When you say yes, nobody can say no. The Lion of tribe of Judah, the God of my ancestor, only you divided that ocean. Father, you separated darkness from light. You separated light from darkness. Separate your people today from the spirit of poverty. Separate your people today from the spirit of premature death. Separate your people from the poverty today. Lord, I say, separate your people from rising and fall. I declare you from today, great man and woman. If I am a prophet of Most High God, mighty power, today we are going to cleanse your sons and daughters from anything evil. Let your people begin to witness your power. Let them begin to witness your greatness. Let them begin to witness your breakthrough. Somebody here, your phone will ring for good. Listen to me. Somebody here, before from 9 to 14 days, I am waiting your testimony.
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Yeah.
My dear Balancing, I am making a vow of one cow. From 9 to 14 days, me and someone here will give you one cow.
Yeah.
If I am serving a living God, if I have any other God except you, Father, do not answer. But if you are the God of tabernacle, I call. The God that made impossible to become possible. The God that divided the ocean. The God that made the blind to see. That God that settled that case. That God that settled the matter. My Father, my God, who can battle with you? I said from today to 14 days, we are going to stand in the presence of you with one native Igbo cow. I say from today, I declare a brother here a great man. I declare a sister here a great woman. I say power of billion will locate you. I release the spirit of billion in your life. All the spirit of wealth began to follow you. I possess you with the spirit of rising and prosper. I possess you with the spirit of uplifting. I possess you from today that whatever you thought will begin to prosper. You could come on your piano. You could go. Okay, one day on your card. Oya na so na bella. Oga kake rola chukwa ma. Oga je butika. Oga je butika. Ka hafuna ya wegbere. Papa ka hafuna ya wegbere. Oga kake rola. Eji boku ke na buere ku bi oku.
Yes.
Eji boku na buere ku bi oku. Eji boku Jehova wele ku bi oku. Ana ba ku bi oku na mota na ku bi oku na mana. From today, let heaven and earth begin to bless you. Some heaven have begun to bless you. Let this earth begin to bless you. Ask what I got sticking up for. What I got sticking up for. What I got sticking again. What I got sticking on it. Open a book again, woman. What that man we got on us. What that man I see got on the roof. What's that can you got on the campus? What's that can you got on the canis? What's that? From today, I declare your power billionaire. Fear not. Ewa da to afo bruzo. Osa ngwa to kwala ni. Ano kwala do bi abo. Guzo sika. I declare you today to pursue, overtake, and recover all. Everything you lost in your life will surely come back to you. Anywhere you are around the world, whatever you are asking will surely come to your life. Whatever your brothers and sisters are asking will surely come to their life. Whatever your mother and your father is asking will surely locate them. I release your blessing. I prophesy to you right now.
I
prophesy right now.
I
say from now to 14 days you must make it through. I say from now to 14 days of December 2020. Open doors and breakthrough shall be your portion. Listen. All the powers of darkness. All the powers of evil. All the powers of enemy that is attacking you and your family. Enemy are using to be attacking you. They are the envies and jealousy. They are using to attack your life. I say today, all of them will surely go back to sender. All of them will surely go back to sender. All the people who planted their downfall will surely go down. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
All the evil people, all the bad friends around you that planted this your condition you are today, as a prophet of God, I declare you today to be restored back again.
Yes,
nobody can see that seat. It's not for them.
Yes,
it is a position.
Yes,
nobody can take your position.
Yes,
no man can take your position. No woman can take your position. I say from today, after this ritual walk, honestly speaking, the land of this country will remember you. The land of India will remember you. Somebody say,
"Alandia
will remember me." This country must remember me. I don't like the way you're saying it. From today upward, this country must remember you.
This country must remember me.
In the mighty name of Yahshua.
Yes.
I say you are blessed.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Yahshua.
Yes.
Father Lord, Almighty and Everlasting, manifest your power. I want to see the miraculous power of your sons and daughters. From now to a couple of days now, let them testify that this God is good. Father, bless your people. Connect them from one way or the other. That everything they are doing from today will be successful. In the mighty name of Yahshua. Arise and shine, because a light has come. Arise from where you are. Arise. Come and from now. Stand with me. Look at the way you are saying. Somebody say,
I don't stand.
Not because you pray, things will not happen. But when the things happen, don't overlook it. Don't have any shake.
Sorry.
Don't have any shake. Let me tell you, after this program, don't just go and contemplate yourself again and destroy yourself. Because after this program, great things will happen in your life.
Yeah.
Listen, every contact you lost will be restored.
Yeah.
Look at me and
say, "Yeah."
As like you don't believe it.
Ask what I can say,
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The bedroom candle now. Open it. Put it on the floor there. Bring it out and put it there.
My bedtime.
Oh yeah. Go down on your knee. Shift all the other because. That's what I was saying. I could swear. When I can go see him, I didn't put up with it. The jail, I was there. I didn't put up here. The star of the sun began to shine. But, in Michigan. But, Samisha, I can't say. I'm in Hugin.
So
in a lamp and cake again. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Carry one candle here. Not to you, not to you. You got to wash it. I'm gonna slap watch you. More John Lagaja Lala. Don't wanna do money. Madam care. I got no candle without your hand, wash your face. Wash your face on the list. Not your head, wash your face, this one. Yeah, it's okay. Carry one candle there. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm not. No gather. But, I'm going to put it again. You're more than ever in our car. I'm going to do it in our car. No one's going to tell me. Yes, I'm going to do it. Samisha, but make it a Trisha small in there. Samisha. Man, I can have to appear. You the I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, ye